Fight in What is up, my googly eye peeps? Welcome to the stream this morning. No, it's afternoon, you fool. I woke up late. I feel like it's morning. That's why I wanted to get a stream. I just woke up and I was like, damn, I feel like streaming. Let's do it. Do it. Give in to your anger. It makes you stronger. Gives you focus. And of course, we'll be playing Star Wars Battlefront. I hope you guys enjoyed that little Palpatine song. It's probably one of my favourites. It's one of my favourites. Gonna quiet the mic down a bit. Maybe that's a bit better. Get the volume right. There we go. I play that song. The tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise. I love that song. I play it every time I do a Star Wars stream. That is my mantra now. It's my mantra. That's gonna be the thing. But welcome to everyone watching. We have Rajat active in chat. So welcome to you, buddy. Thanks for popping by. Appreciate ya. We're gonna be playing some Star Wars Battlefront, the old Star Wars Battlefront, if it will just, get going any minute now. Why are you bugging out, huh? Why are you bugging out? Bloody hell. Give me a second, because I'm trying to tab in and the window doesn't want to open. For some reason, I'll just close it down. And just restart the game then. Why is this always the case with Star Wars Battlefront 2, the old one? It really does like to piss me off. It's not so much so that's not even coming up on my task manager, which is amazing. I think my computer's having a bit of a spasm. So you're going to Phuket. And bang the cock. Love it. They're really nice places. I went to Bangkok. I haven't been to Phuket. That's one of the places I really wanted to go. And there it is. It's all the way down there. In not in Star Wars Battlefront, in real life, in Thailand. But have you been to Thailand before, Rajat? Rajat. Okay, there's the game. Let's get her going. Let's get her going. Come on. Load in, baby. Yeah. Excellent. It won't appear in the right format. It just need to join the game first, and we want, I believe it's this one. I believe this one is the one we want. It's kind of weird, Star Wars Battlefront, the way it works. As soon as the aspects change, oh, it's joining server. It's taking a long time. Usually, I can join instantaneously. What's going on here? Come on, man. What are you playing at? Nope. First time in Thailand. That's cool. It's taking a long to join that one. Let's refresh and start again. I'm pumped, boys. Who are you going with? Family, friends? I joined the server literally like 10 minutes ago and it was fine. It's brilliant. Every time you want to stream, it always gives you the best, doesn't it? It always gives you the bloody best. Can we join this server? This one? Anything? Why do you do this? Why you do this? Welcome, Pops, to the stream. Yes, you do hear a retarded horse. You do. It is you, sir. But I am a retarded horse as well, so, that's amazing. Okay. Yes. We'll load you up. We'll load you up for a third time. Third time's a charm. Charm me. Yeah, I know, because it's really weird, as I said earlier. When it's in the lobbies, the resolution of the game is like so small. But then when you actually get into the multiplayer game, it changes again. And it was a bastard setup for the stream because I was like, Why is the lobby looking so small when you change the resolution and suddenly it's like massive? Logging into my account. Okay, this was the one I believe. It wasn't. Oh, don't tell me he closed the server. That's probably why. He closed the bloody server. No one's on. We don't want that. There we go. There we bloody go. Right. Okay, excellent. We got that. And now I need to turn the volume on. This is the thing with playing older games. They are just a bit of a nightmare to stream. There we go. Awesome. Awesome. And also, every time I tab out of the game, it's a bit of a nightmare as well. Pop that there. Because it brings all of my tabs onto the fucking first onto my primary screen. And I'm like, no, I want it on my secondary screen. What the hell are you playing at? It's a bit of a night. Oh God, that's not. It's not. It's not as savory. He thought I was AFK, bitch. I'm not AFK, but I am definitely gonna lose this fight. Cause wait, I've got satchel charges. Bitch, fuck you. I could see Vader in the background. Yes, friends. Okay, nice man. Celebrating the exams being over, hey? Oh God, it's Vader! Fuck off! Fuck off, bitch! Oh, did I damage him with that jetpack? That's why Star Wars is shit. You weren't able to find a server. Shut up! Shut up! It's not shit. It's amazing, okay? Star Wars is amazing. Just everyone likes to play the new Star Wars Battlefront. And unfortunately, I can't stream the new Star Wars Battlefront on my PC because it takes too much CPU usage. Right, let's pop that into there. There we go. Beautiful. Now we're going. Now we're ready. Now we're ready to go. Dun, 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 dun. Now where are these bastards? Where is Vader? Got the. Oh, I can hear him. I can fucking hear him. There he is, the bitch. Oh, that. No, that's Anakin. That's Anakin. Fuck you, mate. Fuck you. Oh God, I can hear Vader. No! Oh, bullshit. Now, can you see the game now, Rajat? Is it all good? I on my screen, it looks all fine. I was saying, when you get into the game, the specs change. And we've got a game on our hands, mate. We've got a game on our hands. Sakamoni, welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? I know it's an early stream, but good to see you here, bro. Oh God, we got fucking Anakin. Bitch, you gonna try and jump away from me? You can't. He's gonna die out there. Come on, mate. Come on, jump over. Good, bro. Nice to hear that, man. Nice to hear that. You're a Star Wars fan, aren't you? Tell Pops that he's just a fucking heretic. He's a fucking heretic, mate. I don't like Star Wars. Mate, you are in a small minority. And one day, Pops, we will wipe you out. We will wipe all your people out. They will be gone. You're like the fucking, like, I don't know, Star Trek or Harry Potter fans. Oh, they piss me off. Oh, they piss me off. Exactly. You know it, Sakamoni. You know it. You know what? Oh, God. Got ya, bitch. Alea Secura for the win. For the win. God, this Vader breathing. It's like creepy as fuck because I don't know where exactly he is. Well, I know now, but I know where. But it's just like, oh, oh. Oh, bitch. Have you played this game, Sakamoni? Have you played this one? The old 2005 version. No wonder it looks so old. I used to play this a lot, split screen with my mates. Like, four-player split screen. It was so fun. And maybe about, what, 3 years ago? And I thought, great, this game has aged so well. But now, the way that the game has evolved, gaming has evolved within the matter of, like, years, it is starting to age a bit, this game. Like, I am, you know, before I was like, nah, it's amazing. And, well, I guess the nostalgia kind of made my eyes a bit, you know, ignorant. Ignorance is bliss. But now, Yeah, there's a bit of aging coming on, especially if you compare it to the one that's out at the moment. Plenty of times, have you? Nice, mate. Have you got it on PC? Or were you playing it on... I mean, everyone as a kid... I don't think anyone as a kid played it on a PC. It was mainly just, like, PS4 or... Oh, shit. Yeah, that's it, Dooku. Sit down, mate. On PS4... No, PS2 or Xbox. The original Xbox. Suck it, Vader. Come at me, bitch. Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he fucking go? Oh. No. It ages as you. You sound like a 30-year-old man. Fuck you, Pops. You're just a little kid. Kids for life. I still remember your real name, alright? What is with that name, anyway? W Pops. What's the message behind that name, or the reasoning behind that name? And even though I call Sakamane, is Sakamane a fucking surname? I have Tourette's sometimes, I really do. It's just a surname, I don't have to say fucking surname, Tourette's. Oh, look at this, Maul's betrayed. Vader, I'm better than you, bitch. Alright, come at me then, bro. He is a 30-year-old man. Well, give me a bit more time and I'll get there, L. Bennett. Well, you need to solve the case, don't you? Is Kahuli a 30-year-old man? I mean, maybe my love for this game might indicate I'm a 30-year-old man. But who knows? Who knows? Could be the oldest man in the world. So I found out Jeremy Clarkson, you know this, like, he doesn't go, it's the best car in the world. He goes, it's the best car in the world. And the reason why he takes this gap between in the world is because he's a smoker. And smokers just can't finish their sentences. They have to take a big breather in between. And then it just adds an extra dramatic flair to it. It's amazing. I was playing CSGO once. I wanted to name myself Pops, but I clicked W instead, and kind of like the name. Okay, so it was like an accident. See, the best names are accident names. It's great. It's great. Love it. I mean, people call me Hula because fucking Dragon by accident called me Hula instead of Kahuli, and that just stuck. Dun, 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 dun. Oh shit! Come on, save me! No. And I'm 20. If you count that as a kid, yeah, you're a kid. You're a kid, mate. You're a kid. You're a bloody kid, Pops. You're a kid. You're not really, but, you know, 20-year-olds aren't kids, but I'm going to call you a kid. Because I am bitter. I'm a bitter 30-year-old man whose boiler is broken and who is freezing to death in the hot summer of England. Have you seen Harry Enfield piss take on Clarkson? No. What is that? Do tell, L. Bennett. Do tell. Oh, for fuck's sake. Maul is just too good. Oh! Ah! You know what? I think I'm gonna try and join a different server. See if there's any better servers going on in this place. Right, okay. There's a space. Space! Space! Conquest. Geonosis. Let's do it. I'll link it on your Discord. Thank you, L. Bennett. I was watching some clips this morning of Clarkson. I watched him go on... I loved it. He went on Dragon's Den. And he pitched the P-45 to Dragon's Den. It's like this little car where it's just basically like a robotic suit. It's amazing. I loved it. Hold on a second. Just got to push this back over there again. What? Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. Right, with the separatist alliance. The confederated independent systems. I'll let you on Discord. Alright. Who is Harry Enfield? I'm terrible with names. If I saw his face. I'd be like, oh yeah, of course, it's that guy. Harry Enfield, of course. Oh god. Fucking 80 TE. Giving me a bit of heat straight off the bat. I'm gonna go up and cap this command post up here. Alright, come on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. But yeah, if you guys haven't, there's, well, in reference to my Discord, there's a link. The first link available in the description is a link to my Discord. You can go ahead and join. And I have a quarantine zone, so you won't get access to the whole Discord straight away. And if you just say, hey, hey man, from Kahuli's stream, bruh, I'm a good guy, then they'll let you in, because I basically have this quarantine zone to stop trolls getting in and spamming the place. And then one of the mods will join. And also, you can, if you want, give a follow to @KahuliGames. And he will, that guy, will tweet out anytime I'm streaming. It's beautiful. It's amazing. It's absolutely perfect. Oh, God, this is a bit of a battle. This is a battle and a half. Ah, bastard. Fucking rocket bitches. Oh, and as well, if you guys do have this game, I'm playing on the Star Wars Battlefront multiplayer servers on PC at the moment, so you can definitely join in the game. It will be pretty easy to see. I'm on Geonosis right now. It's like one of the first options in the browser list. There's not too many populated servers, so it's pretty easy to find. And maybe we can fight side by side and kick these clones butt. Already joined. Nice pops. It's on Vids for Vids God. Something like that. I don't know. Okay. But I still don't know who Harry Enfield is. Am I just the only one who's oblivious to who Harry Enfield is? Is he some like celebrity superhero who I am not aware of? Who would like to play with you? Me. I like to play with myself. Okay. I love myself. I appreciate you, Cooley. Oh, thanks, buddy. You're just the best. Well, you know, what can I say? Maybe Jack. Well, there are billions, okay? I'd say there's about 6 billion people, Pops, okay? You're just in that, you know, small minority of a billion. Small minority of a billion who don't want to. But you know what? You're not a Star Wars fan. So I'm alright with that. I don't want your taint. I don't want your taint in my games. If anything, I would remove you. If you did join the game, I'd kick you, because like, this guy's not a true fan. He's just a barbarian. He's a bloody bitch. Harry Enfield did Kevin and Perry. He played Kevin. Okay. I don't know who Kevin and Perry is. I know. I'm sorry. I don't know some of these classics that people rat on about. Is this like an old TV show or something, L? Or what? You're not British, Hula. Get it. You got no friends, you got no grand. Oh, cheeky bastard, he can snipe me with the chain gun from all there. Hola! Bennett! Oh, can I play as Dooku? Oh, yeah, baby. Give me a bit of the count. I've officially made L go rage mode. I never thought that L could go rage mode. I thought you were cool, calm, calculated Detective L. But no, deep down under. Is a pile of rage inducing anger. Maybe if I saw this TV show, I assume I might recognize it, but the name, nada, nothing, kaput, nein, schnell, Kotapulkov. Still haven't got that right, I don't think. Is there someone in here? I heard. Okay, there's some action going on down there. They're in the AT-AT. I don't want to face that. I want to try and cap this command post. Oh, I can hear some intense fighting going on down there. Look at this. Like, who... Let's just put this here, Pops. Who else other than Star Wars can just shoot lightning out of their hand? That is amazing. Or choke someone. If you were right here, this is what I'd be doing to you, Pops. I'd be just like, you bloody blasphemer. Yes, watch Kevin and Perry, please. Harry Enfield was in Bad Education and played Jack Whitehall's dad. Oh, that guy! Wait, isn't he also the headmaster in Inbetweeners, I swear? Or maybe I'm getting that wrong. Maybe I'm getting that wrong. Oh, look at this. He's trying to take my command post. Think again. Oh, shit. I got fucking sniped.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Mate. Help spawn there quick. Oh, God. We're down to one command post. This is dire situation here. I can shoot lightning out of my ass, so I'm better than Stolz. Fuck off, you can.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
You're probably one of those, like, stupid idiot dicks who fart and put like a lighter in front of their of their ass to make it look like a, oh my god, it's Mace. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. You're not getting away, Mace. Okay, got away. Shit. So much for that threat. Oh god, why is the AT-AT targeting me? Bitch, please! Ah! Oh fuck, there's two of them! Now there's two of them! Yeah, you're one of those guys who just like farts and puts like a lighter in front of it and just like has this massive flame coming out of his ass. I know it's you, Pops. I know your level of maturity. I know it. Yes, it's similar to mine, but at least I have a bit of class, okay? Got him, bitch. Nice. I'll play as Dooku again. Have it. Count. The count. The count. No, the headmaster in the in-between is you. Not the... That guy's a great actor, by the way. Still don't know his name, because I'm terrible with names, but, you biscuit. That's a very polite way of saying you bastard. But I guess, Elle's just a polite British person. No, I can shoot lightning. No flashlight. No nothing. No, bollocks. So when did you learn that skill, huh, Pops? When the fuck did you learn that? Count Dooku is here. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Can you jump like this? Can you jump like a madman? I don't think so. Just accept it, Pops. You're no Sith. You're no Sith. You don't have a red lightsaber. You're not evil. You're maybe just a bit mentally confused at most. Okay, right. That's probably not the best way to go, actually, is it? Are they trying to cap command posts? They are.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
Oh, just missed him, the bastard. Oh, got him. Die, bitch.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Lock that shit. I need a kill to fuel my health. If I don't get this kill.
A command post is under Confederacy control. Hostile reinforcement count.
Nice! Oh, shit, I got sniped from afar. Oh, fucking Mace Windu. Alright, whatever, Mace. Fucking choose it. You learned it in PE class. What school did you go to? The school for mutants. Learned it in PE class. Unlike Xavier would train you to like fire lightning out of your ass. He'd probably put you down and just go, this poor mutant. He clearly got fucked. We just need to put him down for his benefit, otherwise everyone's gonna call him spastic butt. That's what they called you, didn't they, butt? I mean, Pops. Because they called you butt. Pops. They called you spastic butt, didn't they? Got him. Not even a bourbon biscuit either. Just a rich tea one. Not even a bourbon? What are you playing at, L? Not even a fucking bourbon. You gotta be having a laugh. Got him. Yes, they did. They caused you spastic butt. Don't worry. Spastic butt boy is here to save the day. Oh, great. We're saved. What a relief. Thank God Superman didn't come. Well, actually, Superman's a lame film. Thank God the Flash didn't come to save the day. We've got spastic butt boy. If anyone's going to save the day, it's spastic butt boy. Oh, he's got the fucking ATTE, you fucking cowards. Bastard. Pop's trying to audition for the flame guy in Fantastic Four. Yeah. What's your power? It's like, you know, like the song All Star, where like, name your name and power. I am the Waffler. I waffle people.
Yeah.
And they were just not impressed by Pops. He was just like, okay, clearly you're not getting the part. Best Troll, welcome to the stream. Install mods. Oh, I'm going to be Dooku again, yeah. That's a good point. Any mods you recommend, Best Troll? I usually just play the vanilla for this game, but I didn't even consider think about mods. I'm assuming, Best Troll, you are familiar with this game then. I'm not Flame Guy, I'm Lightning Guy. Oh yeah, it's Lightning Guy. No, we said Flame Guy because I just took the mic about how you're the guy who just, you know, lights his own gas that comes out of his arse and causes flames. How did you get your powers, Pops? How did you get the ability to fire lightning out of your ass? Did you one day just, you know, out of curiosity? Oh God. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Sit down. Try and sneak up on a Dark Lord of the Sith. You've got to be fucking joking me. Okay, here's the origin story of Pops. He was one day, he went downstairs. He was looking for some toast. He was all out of bread, so he thought, huh. Well, I've got no food, and I'm here, and the toaster is on. So why don't I just stick my butt in the toaster? And he did, and he got an electric shot, and he was stunned. And next day, well, he woke up 3 days later, just like, what the hell happened? And he just saw the toaster of flames, and the entire kitchen was in ash. And then, suddenly, he went to the toilet, and instead of pooping out your old, poop. He just shot lightning, and the entire toilet just like decimated into nothing. He just flattened on the floor. And said, "Oh my God, I've got the prophecy was true. The one boy to fart it all, and to give us lightning out of his ass, has come. Suck it, bitch. Where was the other one? There he is. Oh, why didn't the block work? I wasn't even blocking that much before." Our teacher was saying, let's see who can fart the loudest, and I won. Of course you won. N power will employ Pops. They just stick like a couple of rods up his ass and just like, well, we were on the national grid as the N power, but then we decided to use Spastic Butt. The UK is powered by Spastic Butt. The renewable and totally green energy source. Ah, shit. Tried to tango with the mace. That purple lightsaber is too Gucci for me. The toilet thing happened after PE class. Yeah, because it's like, you know, in like every superhero, like if you're watching Smallville, if you're watching like, I don't know, The Flash or something like that, they're like particularly good at something, or they're involved in something. In the story we found out that Pops is just very good at farting, and it just so happens that, you know, his superpowers combined with some extraordinary phenomena of the toaster, and then suddenly Bob's your uncle, we've got Spastic Butt. Like a jingle for Spastic Butt. Spastic Butt, his name is Spastic Butt, he can spaz a butt from a nut. His name is Spastic Butt. Yeah, Spastic Butt. Toys sold separately. Doesn't batteries not included. Spastic Butt might cause fire to your house. Oh yes, it's amazing. It's amazing. All right, Jani. It's pretty equal right now, but I don't know. Let's have a look at the Let's have a look at the old Sparksy Butt. Oh, that's a nice name. Spastic Sparksy Butt. Spastic Sparksy Butt.
Oh my God. Oh, the toaster's going down. Oh, who will save me?
Don't worry. Spastic Sparky Butt is on his way.
Oh, you've saved me, Spastic Sparky Butt. I would never be able to give the children toast in the morning if it wasn't for you.
Well, you know, toast is my middle name.
Is it?
No.
Oh, yeah, you're a bit of a retard.
This woman has has...
Reinforcements are being depleted!
I don't know why her voice is so high. But... I don't know, Elvin. I don't know. I'm drunk, yeah? I'm drunk. That's a good excuse. Well, I can't really... That's not really a good excuse. It's 1 p.m. in the afternoon. And if I was drunk, that would be rather sad. A lot of sugar. Yeah, the sugar. This gum has a lot of sugar in it. Gum. Fucking gum. You're laughing hard, are you? Don't laugh too hard, because you might just start shooting lightning from you laughing so hard and kill the entire family within your house. Chain lightning, bitch. And then Papa Palpatine would be like, "You have done well, my apprentice. Go forth and destroy all the Jedi with your spastic butt powers." Then, you know, I'm sure you know the meme, L. You know, the Luke Skywalker meme. I've seen this raw power only once before. So you just have Pops, a.k.a. Spastic Sparky Butt. just above. I've seen this raw power only once before. Only one had the ability to fire lightning out of his ass. That was a millennia ago, but now he's back. And he's in cinemas this summer, coming to your screens. Spastic Sparky Butt. Complimented with explosions from Michael Bay.
Alright, let's cap this command post. What the fuck is shooting me? Fuck you. Fuck you with your stupid automated drone and shit. Ah, Dooku! So glad for you to join us. Twice the pride, double the fall. Ah! Look how this server had like 4 players. And when I joined, now we've got fucking like a billion. You know, at least 20 billion. AKA 20, maybe 30. It's just, you know, they're drawn to the dark side. Drunk at 1 p.m. Did you buy a bottle of 199 cider from your corner shop? The corner shop is a provider, L. Must not diss the corner shop. It is the provider. The provider of what? I don't know. It's just the provider. It's the provider, man. Okay. Windu is dead. Don't worry. I'm alone right now. And if I fart, goodbye, PC. Oh, shit. I would hate to be I would hate to be you and constipated, Pops. That would be like the most painful thing ever. Every time you're constipated... You're trying to have some fluid bowel movements, but not. And then all the lightning just like goes back up inside you, and you just get electric shocks. You could die like that, man. Like that is like a terrible power. You could kill yourself. That's not very useful power, is it, Pops? It's like in Misfits. This is a guy who was very scared of being called gay, and every time he rebut, like, someone says, "Oh, like, you're gay," and he goes, "What? No, like, he gets really defensive." He gets automatically teleported to a closet, right? So then obviously he just teleports into a closet, a random closet, and then of course he has to get out the closet, and the running joke is he just walks out the closet. It's like, "Oh, you finally come out the closet," and he's like, no, I haven't," and he just gets teleported back to the closet again. It's just this infinite like cycle. What a bad power. That sucks to be him, man. Guess what you poop out? Like balls of lightning? Are you like, is it like Dragon Ball Z for you? Like, "Come here! Come here! Harder!" And then just the entire, like, 3 floors below you just get blown away. And someone, like this old woman from, like, Peru looks up and just like, "What the hell's happened? Why is there a hole in my roof?" And just looks up and just sees your asshole and just, like, discharge lightning coming out of it. It's like, okay, this does not explain anything. I'm clearly in a fucking loony bin of a flat. So that's why Pops has to live on the ground floor all the time. Because if he lives in anything above ground floor, well, he causes damage beyond reckoning. I'm chatting so much shit this morning. Okay, so we're on 254, and they are on 166, so we're smashing their asses. Thank God we've got Spastic Sparky Butt on our side, otherwise, who knows what will happen. Why is this guy in prone?
Your Confederacy is in control,
Oh, he's fucking glitching, the bastard. Don't be a bitch. Let's capture this. Now he's come down to party. Get him, bitch. We got him. You got it. I know I got it, Pops. I know your childhood. Pops, I am your father. I raised you. I taught you how to fire lightning out of your ass. I implanted the ability within you. I was the one who discharged the toaster. I was the one whose lightning tickled your butt. You just didn't know it. That sounds very pedophilic, but hey, you know, superhero movies, they get by. They get by. What are you doing, mate? You wanna fucking go? Come on, send the entire clone army at me, I'll take you all on. Come on, that's it, lad. Have it. 3-in-1, that's just another day for a better droid. He's got a cutney exit. Bet him play now. Live odds, goals, corners. I'm taking this command post, bitch, and you can't do anything about it. Just gonna get me that old bit of health. Ooh, yummy. You're my father? Oh god, help. What do you mean? I'm a great father. You know what? You couldn't have asked for a better father. I'm nurturing, caring. I'm strong yet fair. You know. When you do well with your exams, I buy you video games because I also like video games. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. That's a good benefit. I offer a pretty good pension scheme for my children. I'm just all round a great father. If I was your father, any of you in chat, you'd be lucky, I tell you. You'd be bloody lucky, I tell you. You'd be bloody lucky. By the way, is my mic a bit too loud? Can I try quieting that down a bit more? Maybe, I don't know. That's a bit better, I guess. I'll quiet it down a bit more. Let me know if the audio sounds peachy, people. Peachy! And if you guys like the stream, dropping a like would be much appreciated. Right. Oh my god, look at that. Absolute disaster. That was the worst. Was that Hammond driving that fucking vehicle? Crashed again. Fucking hell, Hammond. Uh-oh, it's Mace. And he's pissed. I think I'm going to run. Oh no, we've got assistance. I'm not a horse or a mule, so no thank you. You don't have to be a horse to be my son. It's called crossbreeding, huh? I had sex with an Umi. Pops, I am your father. And you are half horse. Not only half horse, half retarded horse. I'm sorry. Suck a dick, Windu. No! Don't tell Windu to suck a dick. Note to self. He will fuck you. His purple lightsaber, his purple beams, and his lightning out of his arse. Where are you, Windu? F in chat, please. F to pay respects. F to pay respects. Jean-Claude Frollo. Frollo? It's like Frodo. Like a combination of Solo and Frollo. And Frodo. That's what Frodo and Solo would have as a child. Frollo! You were the chosen one! It was said you would destroy the ring! Not put it on! Help Samwise Gamgee! Not fuck him over! Oh, Frollo. Sounds either of the love child of Han Solo and, what's his name? Frodo? Or it just sounds like a very appetizing frozen yogurt, Frollo. I'm gonna patent that. I patent that. No one's taking that. That's my name. Frollo is mine. If you take that name and make frozen yogurt right now, I'll be very pissed. All right. Frollo is mine. Gluten free, healthy, and the tastiest frozen yogurt you can buy in all the South. All right. It's amazing. Absolutely banging. Got me a command post guy here. Nearly won this one. 59 left, bitches.
Trapping, roger.
Roger. Well, it's fitting that with the droids, considering I put Roger in the in the title of the game.
Excellent. Done well. Yes, slaughter the clones. They're inferior. Inferior to infinity and beyond.
Capture the command post. It looks like there's a bit of a duel going on here.
Die, clone bitch!
Oh shit. Nice. I got used the force on by Dooku. Dooku, I'm one of yours, mate. Don't do that shit.
Roger, roger.
Oh god, that. Why me? Why little old me? You've got Dooku right beside you, and you want to go for some random battle droid at the top of a spire. That's very clever, ATTE. Very clever. Oh. They're going to go and capture that command post. Oh shit, that was a bad decision. And I'm free. Free falling. Let's do it. I got 13 men left. Let's wipe them out. All of them. Show no mercy. No quarter. You suck. There are many things that may suck, but that does not suck. That is a great video, okay? Just because you hate horses, and just because you hate the fact, Pops, that you are actually a retarded horse. And you watch that video and go, oh dear God, that's me. That's me. That is my life now. Suck it up, Pops. That's what it is, alright? Get used to it. And you better start doing that. I'm recording in slow-mo. I'm going to be pissed. We'll send the feds. By the way, Pops, I don't even know. Where are you actually from? I said the feds. You may not have been in the right country for that. I got to send the coppers, have I? The feds, the coppers, the Gestapo, maybe? The Gestapo? I don't know. Yes, it... But I know it doesn't have horses, but... It has the thing you do with horses, the noise you make. It's got that in slow mo, mate. You can't get away from it. Is my game frozen? Fuck! Is my game frozen? Fuck off! What's happened? Where's my mouse? What the? I think my game's crashed. Oh no, you're from Macedonia, are you? What? No, you're not. No way, I've never had someone from Macedonia. Bollocks, you're from Macedonia. Oh shit, why is... Yeah, rip. I've lost my mouse. Why? What the hell? The hell? What kind of a fool ass bitch glitch is this? I did well in that game. 23 kills, 16 deaths. I'm pretty happy with that. Second. Even though fucking the guy on the top of our team is called Windu, and he's Windu was against us. I sensed the rage behind that laugh. You've done well. Oh wait, what is that, mate? So I can see my mouse. I can see the icon. I can see the mouse. It's just not moving. Right. Well, that's beautiful. I love it. Absolutely amazing. Couldn't have asked for anything better. I could. I can't even stop the stream. Hello. Wait. Hold on. Control. Alt, delete. There we go. Hold on. There we go. No. Ah, beautiful. We got it back. Excellent. Right, I'm going to have to... We got it back. Oh, thank God. Woo! Oh, okay. It's suddenly just... Okay, it's decided to... Yeah, it was just a massive freeze. But we're back. That's amazing. Thank you, weird-ass game. That's great. It's great. Love it. Okay, now I want to get started at the back because I want a vehicle. Yeah, I was going to do the Alt F4. That's the last resort, Alt F4. Last resort. But, you know, give it time. Bit of faith. Bit of love, Pops. Bit of love. Are you actually from Macedonia, though? You're not yanking a chain. Bit of love. And then Bob's your uncle. We got the game again. It's beautiful. Nothing happened. Absolutely breath of fresh air. Oh, shit. Actually, no, I don't want this vehicle. I don't want it. I don't like it. I don't like it. You are? Oh, right. Right. I never would have guessed, mate. North Macedonia. Why? Why the North? Why the North? I mean, I doubt there's like that Northern action in Macedonia. Is there like a... the King of the North. Can you say the King of the North in a Northern Macedonian accent? That would be amazing. Cheers, love.
Hostiles have captured a command post. We're losing reinforcements.
We're going to start changing the names so we can get in the EU. Oh. Oh, I see. How intriguing. Have you lived in Macedonia all your life then, mate? Macedonia. Macedonia. Macedon.
We've captured a command post.
History.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Alexander the Great,
we
baby.
We control a command post.
Random stats. It's amazing. It's the best history show
we've
in the world.
We've lost a command post.
It's so good we've put on fucking sci-fi. We'll get you over to Twitch one day. Try me, Jackosaurus. You have to seduce me. Seduce me to the dark side. So far, I am just an innocent little Padawan. Poison my mind, Palpatine. I'm ready for poisoning. Welcome to the stream, Ultimate Irish Senpai. Welcome to the stream. I tried to live in Sweden, but I didn't like it, so I came back. Oh, 15, that's quite a young age. Did you go with the fam, or? Oh, well, why didn't you like Sweden? Sweden. Everyone from Sweden. I know a couple of mates who live in Sweden. Yes, that's it. Die. Die like the rats you are. She's going to cap that command
we
post.
We captured a command post.
There was like fucking 24 people in the game, but they just haven't seemed to spawn yet. Oh, maybe because the server
Luke
crashed.
Skywalker,
that's probably what it is.
Reporting for duty.
Reporting for booty. More like. Where's the music? It's like... tumbleweeds are going on around here. Give me the music. The server has died somehow.
We had
so many people in here, and suddenly there's like no one in here, and the music is just gone. And all you can hear is the wind and tap, tap, tap of this little rebel trooper who thinks he can rebel against the Empire. The most futile attempt in the history of futile attempts.
We control the
with your mum. Okay. Well, there is apparently one stormtrooper out, and he's trying to do shit. Let's just end the game by taking that thing. Why didn't you like Sweden, though, Pops? Well, we'll get you over to Twitch one day. Mark my words, girl. I mark my words. I'm a farmer from Norwich. I love it. There he is. It's Boba! Boba Fett! Boba Fett! Where?
We captured a command post.
With games, so your chat can take part. Dedicated radio mechanics, hosting, dedicated communities, insanely easy requirements for affiliate, bits and cheering, detailed analytics. The salesman is in town, people. And he wants vengeance. Jackosaurus. You're as artful as Palpatine, stroking my beard and going, come to the dark side. Use my knowledge, I beg you, if you want to save your streamy and your friends. It's just like Palpatine would be like, Darth Plagueis was so powerful and wise, he could even do instantaneous raiding without posting a link. Oh, how could I learn this power? Not from YouTube gaming. Use my knowledge, I beg you, Jakasura says. And Kahuli's like, I don't know, man. You're the Dark Lord of the Sith we've been looking for all this time. He's like, if you want to raid without posting links, you are a wise person, Kahuli. I'm sure you'll choose wisely. And then, who's like a big YouTube gamer? I don't know. Let's say, fucking Michael Bay, the YouTube gaming streamer, comes in and is like, "You're under arrest, my lord. Twitch has gone too far." Jackasaurus is like, "No, no, you will die. I need him." And then I just cut his arm off, and that is the moment I switched to Twitch. You have done well. Henceforth, you shall be known as Twitch Kahuli. YouTube gaming will be relentless. We must wipe them out. Go to the YouTube headquarters. Show no mercy. Even your friend, Dragonheart, is now an enemy. You must slaughter them all. I am the Twitch. Not yet. and that's how Kahuli turns to the dark side.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Papasaurus, Palpatine. Oh, hello. Oh, can't. Too late. I will sneakily work my raid around this chap. He has no fucking clue. No clue. Red lightsaber, Sith lightning, and cookies too. Wow. Does Twitch have the ability to fart lightning out of their asses? Because Pops has certainly learnt it. And don't forget, more money, Jack. Well, there are more ways to make money on Twitch, it's true.
This is true.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true. Want to battle? Whoever wins this battle decides the fate of Twitch versus YouTube Gaming. And Twitch comes in with the sub alert! Oh! But YouTube Gaming puts him down with the ability to show the lovely profile images. Okay, YouTube Gaming is going for the try line. Oh! But Twitch! Oh, God! Twitch takes the shot! And the superior emotes win the day! Oh, what a cheap shot. Cheap shot. YouTube Gaming is down for the count. We should have what would be so funny, we should find like a popular multiplayer game. I don't know. Like a Battlefield or something like that. And just get like Twitch streamers versus YouTube gaming streamers. Just have some massive brawl. YouTube gaming takes the lead. They've captured three of the flags. 210 to 190. Oh, but Twitch out of nowhere. Coming with the integrated streaming. Oh my God, it's absolutely mad. I've also heard whispers that YouTube Gaming will be integrated into YouTube with only a tab to separate them. Really? Whispers from the void, huh? Where did you hear these whispers, Jackasaurus? God. Fuck you! Get the fuck out! Oh, bastard! Really, if you click on the person's name, you can see their picture there. Yeah, but I don't want to click on the name. I like the little bubbly little circles with the profile pics. It looks nice.
It's friendly.
It's all plush. Twitch versus YouTube going on. Battlefield Bad Company 2. Holy hell, that would be quite a clash.
I hereby declare war against the Twitch community. Choose your battlefield. Well, Battlefield Bad Company 2. So it will be. On the third day, we will meet at the beach and draw pistols and fire 10 shots. 10 paces from the shot from 10 paces. Vader! Darth Twitch. The most powerful.
We're taking heavy losses,
people. Apparently, YouTube Gaming Pulling said that, did he? Was this like found out on Twitter or something like that? I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Oh god, he's coming for me.
Ah.
Back off. Get snipe him. Snipe him. I've got a rocket trooper as well. Bring around the rosies. Also, Twitch is purple. So are you. Yeah, that's true, actually. That's true. God, for branding's sakes. For branding's sakes. Twitch. My fashion sense is... The fashion police are crying out in anger, going, you must go to Twitch. You must. You must. You must help us. You must send aid.
We're taking heavy losses.
Feed can't hold out any longer. Oh, let's play as Pilot Skywalker. Let's play as old Pilot Luke. Pilot Luke, baby, coming in. It's fucking, what's his face? Mark Zuckerberg with a lightsaber. Yeah, I saw that on Twitter. Sukablik. I don't understand Russian, Mr. Kit. But welcome to the stream, buddy. Plus, all that Russian jargon 2017. Plus. Come on. Oh my God, that was a fucking huge shot from the AT. AT. You're dead. Ah! What the fuck, AT-AT? Can't you just let me have my moment? Pilot Luke, aka Zuckerberg with a lightsaber, was on a roll. Wasn't on a roll, got a single kill. And Twitch dark mode is really good looking. Yeah, I always use Twitch dark mode. The dark side, Jack. The dark side is superior in every way. Do not underestimate the power of the dark side. He is streaming on Twitch. Who, Jackosaurus? Yes, he is. I am streaming on YouTube Gaming, because obviously... You're on YouTube right now, so...
We captured a command post.
The light side is losing again. I know, the light side sucks. The light side sucks. Ah! Look how the light side falls in the snow. It's disgusting. Oh, they destroyed the shield generator. Join me and together we can band together.
We've lost
together.
Control of
a
command
together.
Post.
Banding together. In togetherness. For together we can... All do it together, for the sake of together rhythm. We're taking heavy losses. YouTube Gaming is taking heavy losses. The Twitch Empire is conquering. YouTube Gaming is taking heavy losses. Corruption, vile, villainy. Oh God! Oh God! It's dancing on ice, aka Darth Vader. Mrs. Universe. Aha! Oh, I was just gonna get Luke. I was gonna get out of there just before he killed me, the bastard.
We can't afford to keep
no! Oh, please. Come on, someone capture command post 3. I just need to get Luke in. Give me Luke. Let me in the game, son. I'm ready. I'm ready. Tag me in. Tag me in, mate. No! Tag me in. I'm ready. No, you're not ready, son. Son, you're not ready. You haven't done enough training in the gym. You're not ready for the fight. Come on, Pops. Come on, man. I promise, I can do it. No, you're too hot-headed, son. We're gonna sit you out on the bench, all right? We're gonna sub Lando in this time, because he's a cool, collected, calm guy. What happened to the server, man? There was like fucking like 20 people, and now there's like 3 on each side. Absolutely disgraceful. Have they gone to a different server? Maybe they have. I'm gonna switch you out the old servers. I'm gonna see what the other servers are like. Brackets. I do love a bracket. Oh, everyone's gone to space and I haven't set my controls to space yet. Nah, I know the screen's small, people. The resolution changes when you go back to the menu. It's so annoying, but that's older games for you, huh? We'll go back on this server, I guess. Mustafa. The far system of Mustafa. Go to the Jedi Temple. There you will find something dark side. Something power. Something complete.
something dark side, something power, something complete.
I can indeed. I will be playing it this afternoon, Mr. Kit. I will. Oh, that's not the right thing. I like the old one, but then I also like to play the new one as well. I usually stream the new one. It's like probably my go-to game streaming wise. So yeah, I'll be streaming the 2017 one this afternoon. The reason I can't, I like playing this game because it's a classic. It's a bloody classic, and if you don't think it's a classic, then you're just a heretic. You know, this is like a childhood favourite for me. It's probably one of my favourite games of all time. Though I am starting to realise it is starting to age. 3 years ago I was fine, but now the way the games look these days, it's kind of starting to lose its edge, which is such a shame.
Command post has been lost, but not the battle.
I used to play this like multiplayer, well, like split screen four players all the time. All the bloody time.
Another command post for the Republic.
But yeah, I'll be playing the 2017 one this afternoon with another stream. Look forward
command
to that.
Post is under Republic
I smell something very fishy.
It's like, are decreasing.
Got a new game hula called Streets of Rogue. Looks like a great crack. Really? What's it about, Mr. Saurus? Do tell, Saurus. Hope to see you tonight.
The Republic is in control of a command post.
Oh, you're going to stream it, are you? You're going to stream it now, are you, Jack? You're going to stream it, oh! Alright. Oh god. Fucking... No, not, none of your cheesy rocket trips, mate. I know your tricks. Is he crouching? Is that bitch crouching? Do you like to play the, do you play the new, 2017 one, Mr. Kit?
That's another command post under Republic control.
You're dead. Ah! Suck it. Sukubliak.
Grenade,
we won this one. Of course, if anyone wants to join the game as well, the lobbies are open. Alright? This is the Star Wars Battlefront multiplayer. So if you have it in your good old Steam library, download the bitch. It takes a second. Hit multiplayer. And then there you'll see, in the server, good old Cahooly, playing a bit of Star Wars Battlefront 2. It's amazing. It's the best thing ever. Game Raider I used to use, but now they brought the servers back. It's amazing. Right, fight, sneak, and hack your way through randomly generated cities. It's like Nuclear Thrones. Right, mixed with the anarchy of GTA, Rogue Light meets Immersive Swim and goes completely insane. Was that your own description, or was that like copy and paste? Because that was a very good description. Sounds like one of those like game promotion things. Ooh, Yavin. I love Yavin. Love Yavin, I do. How much was it, Jack? Did you buy it on the Steam sale?
On the old Steam sale? Oh, aye, Cooley. I bought it on the old Steam sale. Found it in the wastelands of Norwich.
Copy and pasted. Okay. I know you're a very articulate man, Jack. I know you are. And, you know, the language you use is like the sex goddess Marina of the ancient civilization once extinct. But I had my assumptions that that was copy and pasted. Though, you know, Jack is like the modern day Irish Shakespeare. To be or not to be. Bye-bye now, bye-bye! Oh, that line. Man, that just speaks to me, speaks to my heart. Bye-bye now, bye-bye! Or, what else have we got? Why the hell is he... Oh, fucking hell. Roommate's being a bit of a bastard. Roommate's being a bit of an idiot. Oh. Battle to the death, droids! Oh, welcome back, Paps. Did you have a nice lightning fart? Was it constipated, or were you able to let loose? Were you able to calm your heart with lightning? Hey, Jack, did you know that Pops shoots lightning out of his ass? Just as much as he, you know, talks out of his ass. He also shoots lightning out of his ass.
Much bullshit there is in this one. Grave danger he puts us in.
My house would have burned otherwise. Ah, I see. You did know, did you? It's burning just like this tank.
Ben!
and attacks. Oh, yes, baby. Darth freaking Maul. Right, get ready for a 50 kill streak, alright? Ready for the 50 kill streak? You're ready. Here we go. Here we go. I love Darth Maul in this game. He is an absolute behemoth. Behemoth! Here we go. Oh shit, got into a tank. Oh, this is not a good fight for me. It's not a good fight. Fuck. Oh god, someone tried to ram me over! That took a lot of my health.
A command post is no longer under
that took a lot of my health.
A command post is under Confederacy control.
We're getting capped down south. Down south. Alright, have a good one, Mr. Jaxosaurus. Thank you for dropping by. Make sure to subscribe Jaxosaurus. He's the best bastard in all of Ireland, and you definitely start to search yourself. Good day to you, sir. Good day. Top lad he is, top lad. I need fresh meat, I need a kill. I need blood for the blood. God, otherwise I'm gonna die. That's too vulnerable, that. I'm gonna die. Oh no! I need souls! Feed me! Darth Maul needs souls! Oh no, I'm dead. What happens is if you don't kill people, your life slowly goes down. When you kill people, it adds a bit extra life to your health bar.
We've lost control of
a command post. Command. Okay, there's the last one over there. Control of another command post. He doesn't know where the hell I am. Now he does. Now he fucking does. Oh shit, now he does. Now he does. Oh no, now he does. Run! Run! Flee! 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 Oh! Murder! We've got one more command post left, baby.
We've lost control of the command post.
I had to jinx it, didn't I? Capture that command post, you idiots! You idiots! You idiots! You fools! Why are you being a fool? Huh? Oh god, it's a speeder bike. Suck it, bitch! I'm not a coward! I'm calculated, alright? I live to fight another day. Well, I didn't, but... What can one do against such reckless hatred, huh? What can one do against such reckless savagery? Tell me what you would have done in that situation, Pops. If I'm such a coward, tell me what you would have done. Oh, I nearly got him. Nearly got him, I did. Nearly got him. Go on, Darth. Go on, Maul. Jump him. Have a bit of a nibble. Have a nibble, mate. Have a nibble. Coward. Never! I am not. Oh my god, it's Windu. It's Windu. It's Windu. I'm safe. He doesn't know I'm here. Wait for him to go. Wait for him to lose interest. He's like a bear. He is. Just give it a bit of time, and he lost interest. Now, there we go. Look at that. Peace and quiet. Just a peaceful little droid walking through the gardens. What a lovely day. What a lovely day. Oh, God. Is he there? Oh, there's Darth Maul. Double wielded lightsaber, baby. This guy is a 10-ton pile of fuckery. I would have made a tactical plan and destroyed it with a single fart. That was very well articulated till the end. So basically, no better than me. Is that what that's basically what you're saying? No better than me. Let's get on this. Let's get on the speeder bike. Oh fuck! I haven't set the controls. Fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! What a lovely grove. What a lovely day. What a lovely day it is to die. Where is this bastard? How is he still blocking the command post? Where is he? Now we're capping it. Now we're capping it. No, you would not have survived. Absolute bullshit. Absolute bullshit you would have survived.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Command post is no under Confederacy control. Roger, roger. Why you?
Hostiles have acquired a command post.
Oh, what?
A command post is no longer under Confederacy.
You guys had one job. We were like 10 seconds away from winning this map. Oh, everyone to the forge. Everyone to the fucking forge. What's going on over there? Oh, they're catching another one. That doesn't catch it. Another command post. Bitch, you try to shoot me, huh? 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 That's right. That's fucking right. We got another guy. Yes. Where's the other one? I know you're here somewhere, mate.
Oh, he's there.
Ah! He's tickling me butt. Oh, this cheeky little swine. Where did he go? Where did he go? There he is. Would you? He's nearly dead. Get him. Finish him off. Finish him. He is weak and must be eliminated. Yes, good, good. I'm better than you. Want to bet? Even though I don't even play this game. Yeah, how much do you want to bet? I'll take that bet any day. I'm amazing. Oh, welcome. Bao.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
Sure. I'm going to call you Bao. Is that cool? But welcome to the stream, man. Hope you're well. Are you a fan of Star Wars Battlefront 2? I'm terrible at pronunciation. So excuse me. Excuse my French. We've got victory, baby. We've got victory. Victory is ours. For the Separatist Alliance. Come on. By the way, Pops, tell me. When I shout, is it very loud? Like, is it like... Do you hear any stats, like... Static when I shout, or is the pop filter working? Buy me the game, and if I'm better, it's free. But if I lose, I'll pay you back the money. Ooh. You know what? I think I'm going to take you up on that. You know what we'll do, Pops? Is one day... Alright, remind me of that. Put it in my Discord. Say, just type in, Hula Pops Challenge. Hula buys the game for Pops. If Hula loses, he doesn't get any of the money back. If Pops loses, well then he owes Hula the money. And then we'll do a stream for that, and we'll call it the Hula Pops Challenge. And I will beat you. I will beat you, mate. And then you're out of the money. I was joking. I don't want to play Star Wars. Oh, you coward. Look at this. More cowardice from Pops.
A command post is under hostile
control. I thought Macedonians were meant to be fearless warriors with no cowardice in their hearts. Disgraceful, Pops. Disgraceful. On the other hand, the Empire are ruthless killers, okay? And we don't lose. The Empire are not losing this. For the Empire. The Empire is superior in every way. This rebel rabble will be destroyed. They are no match for the power of the dark side.
Our numbers are being depleted.
Look, 2v1! 2v1 and you get stuck on because you're a stupid rebel scum and you can't do anything. You stupid boys. Stupid. You fucking idiots. Welcome to the stream, Frosty. Welcome back, buddy.
The command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
Dude, I hate Star Wars. I'm here only because of you. I know. Search your feelings. You do like Star Wars. You know it to be true. You don't get that reference. It's a Star Wars reference, but whatever. Let's be Boba, baby. Boba Fett, the sexiest bounty hunter in all the land.
We've lost control of the command post. We're losing reinforcements.
Gonna cap this command post over here. There's Boba. Boba does what Boba does.
Take it back.
What command post have we lost? You have to admit the music's great. You have to at least admit the music's great, Pops. All the levels. What levels do you mean, Quasty? What game are you talking about, guys?
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Capping this command post. Come on. Our reinforcements are thinning. We're actually losing this one. But don't worry. Hula's in play. And if Hula's in play, then you guys are definitely going to win. All right? We've got this. I can see some enemies around the corner. Where are you, bastards?
Take it back.
I can't do this for too long because I need some kills, actually. Otherwise, I'm going to die. Where are you, rebel scum? Where are you, rebel scum? Ah, oh, there you are. Oh, it's Han Solo!
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
It's not fair. I need to get this kill. No! Too many of them. There's too many of them! The music. I found the artist that made the music. I hear the music from him.
A command post is under hostile control.
What, Star Wars music? Is that what you're talking about? Jeez, we've lost this. I'm just gonna go to the toilet because my bladder is gonna burst. I'm not gonna fart lightning like Pops. So I'll be back in a second.
Command post is no longer under Empire control. We've lost a command post. Take it back! A command post is under Imperial control. Captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post for the Empire. We've captured a command post.
Alright, took me piss. Good. Oh, just in time as well. Excellent timing. That's what you call perfect battle control. The Imperial March. Listen to this when you have the chance. Time. Oh, so you're talking about John Williams? Is that what you're talking about when you're talking about the composer, the artist? Because he's the guy who does all of the iconic Star Wars musica. This will probably be my last game, and then we'll finish it off. Right, hold on, just checking messages quickly. I'm multitasking. I'll put the phone down. There's two of them. There's no problem. A battle droid can take on for two people. Easy, easy peasy. This is no problem for a super battle droid. Okay, now there's three, and now that's a bit of trouble. Ah, bastard. Yeah, I'll be free from you. JK, I'll be bored. Fuck off. Oh god, I want to go offline.
A command post has fallen into enemy hands.
I want offline. Hold on 1 second. There we go.
A command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
There
we lost control of a command post.
Alright, right back to it.
Have acquired a command post.
You'll Pops, you'll never be free from me. Okay?
Have acquired a command
I will always be your master. You are a slave. You're nothing but a slave, Macedonian. I will be your master. Till you die, you will do thy bidding. Even when you think you're free, I'm always watching, Pops. I'm always watching. Even that sounds creepy as fuck, I'm always watching. I'll be watching you. That great song.
We've lost control of the command post.
Now we're on. The horse uprising of 2019 is coming, Pops. It's coming. You wait. And you'll be on the wrong side of the war, I tell you. The horses will win that war. We are the superior. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I don't have any wrist rockets. Ah, shit. We have the superior biological strength. Oh my god, is that a layer secure? It is a layer secure. We need a command post back though. No wait, we don't. Yeah, we do.
Oh,
yes, we got one. Can he's going? Oh no, are you serious? Come on, Boba. You gotta get the kill. We gotta cap the command post. Oh shit, come on, Boba. Come on, Boba, cap that command post. Oh, that's not looking good. The longer this goes on, the worse it gets because reinforcements will arrive. I am the bloody Illuminati. We're the horse Illuminati. Come on, get it. Come on. Come on. How long is it taking?
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Why is it taking so long? Good. Spawn in. Why is it taking so long to spawn in? Come on. Everyone in. Go. We need to capture more command posts. Go. Oh, jeez. Well done, Boba. You. Holy shit, I just got blown out of the water. Oh no, we fucking contested the command post again. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's too many of them.
Being depleted. Command post under enemy control.
Oh shit, I think that's it. Then that's game.
Confederacy is in control of another command post. Reinforcements are being depleted.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
A command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Oh shit, just when you're replying to a message, huh? Just when you're replying to a fucking message, you miss out on the command post. That's just typical. Just typical. Fucking typical.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh, you know what? I'm probably gonna end the stream now. We've lost the game. It's not a great end, but hey, the Republic won. And you know what? I'm willing to take the hit. I'm happy with that. I'm willing to take the hit. I'm willing to take the hit. Cha la 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 la. Okay. Right. Righty toity toity. Let's go to the screen. Well, thank you guys for watching the stream. I hope you enjoyed. I had some good fun playing Star Wars Battlefront. Thanks to everyone who came along. Pops, you stayed around for a while, so I appreciate you, buddy. Cheers for that. I will be taking a break, getting some food, and then going to be streaming another game in about maybe 30 minutes or so. So, not too long. I just need some, you know, fuel to register, and then I'm going to go and watch, definitely going to go and watch some World Cup. I'm looking forward to that. Bit of a breathtaking game last night. Oh, that was a bit lucky. Anyway, so yeah. I bid you farewell. Have a good one, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, follow on Twitter if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next stream, hopefully in about half an hour or so. Have a good one.